This question is sort of a big deal. It's where the final project begins, and so work you do in this question may wind up contributing to what you submit for your final project submission at the end of the class. Since your final project is the design of an app, the first step is to answer the question, what app are you going to build? And at this point, I should mention, it's okay to not be thinking of personas and use cases and high-level flows here. This is where you decide on the project that is going to excite you and keep you motivated. Without that excitement, probably won't even build anything at all. So it's really important that we start with what app do you want to build. And here, we're really just talking about maybe a 2 to 3 sentence explanation. Any more detail than that, and you'd probably want to have an idea of who your users are and what this app is going to do at a high level. Keep in mind that though you are going to be coming back to this final project throughout the class, you can always change your idea. So don't feel like whatever you do here, you have to be too committed to.